Hello, my name is William Reichmann, and I'm a senior electrical engineering student here at Tarleton State University. I chose Tarleton in the beginning because of its close nature to my hometown, but as I first came to Tarleton and really got to see what the engineering program here is all about, I began to feel more and more confident in my choice to attend Tarleton. So when you first come here to Tarleton, you take a kind of an engineering 101 class, and this engineering 101 class really goes into depth in many different fields of engineering and gives you a chance to see different aspects of the different engineering disciplines, which really helped me in deciding what I wanted to do. One of the coolest things I've gotten to do here in the electrical engineering program is we had a project where we designed an operational amplifier. There's a lot that goes into these small electrical components. It's very interesting getting to see how the components actually work and everything that goes into this and all the design work time that goes into this. The electrical engineering lab here at Tarleton possesses many different pieces of equipment that allow you to analyze different electrical components in the real world, such as oscilloscopes, function generators, things of that nature. It is very helpful getting to use these actual components that you will get to use in the real world.